welcome folks to Walker West Music Academy this Saturday evening. I want to thank all of you for giving up your Saturday to come out and hear live music. Before we go any further, I want to thank the Harlan Boss Foundation for the Arts for providing the funds from the foundation so that we can put on this series, which is called the Rondo Community Music Series, celebration of those of us who live and have our being here in the Rondo community. I was just talking to a friend and we were all reminiscing about sliding down the hill. We didn't know we were kids. Sliding down the cardboard boxes down down Victoria into the big ditch. We had no idea houses were missing. We were kids, we didn't know. But as the years have gone by, Rondo has rebuilt and we celebrate that community. And a part of that celebration is Walker West Music Academy. And yeah, that's right. Yes. And this series that we're putting on that features quite a few of the folks that are either students here at Walker West or they're professors. And that's what we're about to experience this Saturday evening. We also want to thank Pat and Gary Sauer, who provided $4 million so Walker West can move to their other location. So we want to thank them. It's very important to thank them. Because right now, the soul of Walker West is sitting here on Selby. The body is sitting over there on Marshall. And pretty soon, we're going to intertwine the two of them, and Walker West will come alive like you've never seen it before, mainly because they'll be somewhere to park. Won't that be nice? Music provides the foundation for the growth of so many individuals. And we have seen them from the age of being a child, growing up to being musicians, growing up to contribute something to community and to the world. And my name is Jackie Maddox. I'm Lady J from KFAI Radio. Thank you. And one of my premises is that it is through music that we will heal our world. Music has that kind of power. And we're going to see that this evening. I'm holding in my hand a CD, and I think many of you have pass by them on your way into here. This CD is one of the projects that our professor has put together and has shared with the community. I had him on the radio show with me this past Tuesday, and I asked him, I said, how would you personify your music? What's your category? I said, is it gospel? He said, Lady J, what it is of the Spirit. What it is inspirational music. And what I want to say is what it is power. And when you feel this power, you're going to understand that it's music that will heal our world. Put your hands together as we welcome to the stage William Duncan and his project featuring the wonderful Robert Robinson.
Well, we're not going to belabor this. We're going to get started. This is an adaptation of CPE Box, Solfeggiato, sort of sold up. Y'all ready? Four. your hands together. Time is y'all. Come on, Mister. That was part of the classical side. All right. These next two songs. Welcome to Rondo, to the Rondo series. It's all about bringing people together for music. But most of all, it's all about the students to coming together. Because many of us started here. I'm a product from Detroit, but I landed here and I've been loving it since. So this next song is featuring our own Mr. Robert Robinson. And a very special guest, Miss Angie Stewart.
Holly.
All right, y'all, this is back together again. Fourth time, back together again. Come on, put your hands together in here. We come to have a good time in here.
Together, problems we've defeated. Ooh,
Let me hear this guitar. Faith, hope, and charity, these three, but the greatest of these is charity, which in turn means love. And I'm going to take off this hot jacket because, as you see, I have sweated all the way down. And it ain't good when it's... mind just went blank. So Luther said it best. Any Luther fans in here? I was about to say, don't all get deep on me.
Just got up so that I could hear her. No one can take her love away.
Ooh, love wakes me up every day. And I thought that no one could ever make me feel this way. Makes me love every time I hear her say she's still in love and no one can take mine away. Our tribute to Luther. All right. So we're going to travel back in time real quick. Does anybody remember the turbulent 60s?
Turbulent.
Not nearly enough as we have to pray for the world right now with what's going on with Hamas and all of that. with Israel. But right now we got problems right here in the United States that we need to work on as well. But this one talks about the freedom highway. And the best person to tell the story is Robert Robinson.
Come on, Robin.
Is that because I was born in the 60s or what? What you trying to say?
Oh, I'm born the same year, 59. Oh.
Not much, not quite. Oh, anyway.
D.
Come on, here we go.
March the freedom highway. March each and every day. March the freedom highway. March each and every day. Made up my mind and I won't turn around. Made up my mind and I won't turn around.
Well, there's just one thing.
March.
I can't understand, my friend.
Marching.
Why some folk think freedom
march
wasn't really designed for all men.
Marching.
There are so many people
march
living their lives perplexed.
Marching.
Wondering in their mind
march
what's gonna happen next.
Freedom highway.
Well, what you gonna do? We gonna
march
and every
each and every day.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
March of freedom.
The freedom highway.
Yes, I am. Said I'm gonna
march
each and every
day.
Made up my mind.
Made up my mind.
And I won't turn around.
And I won't turn around.
Made up my mind.
Made up my mind.
And I won't turn.
And I won't turn around.
In the forest,
march
down through the Tallahatchie Lake,
marching.
The whole world is wondering
march
what's wrong with the United States.
Marching.
Yes, we want peace,
march
if it can be found.
Marching.
Got to stay on freedom highway.
March.
Don't let nobody turn you around.
March.
I said I voted for the right one.
March.
Said we shall overcome.
Marching.
Got to stay on freedom highway.
March.
Until the day is done.
The freedom highway.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
March
each and every
day. Each and every day.
Oh, what you gonna do? We gonna
march.
Yeah, yeah,
the freedom highway.
Yes, I am. I said I am. I'm gonna
march
each and every
day. Each and every day.
Made up my mind.
Made up my mind.
And I won't turn around.
And I won't turn around.
Made up my mind.
Made up my mind.
And I won't turn around.
And I won't turn around.
Made up my mind.
Made up my mind.
Made up my mind.
Made up my mind.
I made it up a long time ago.
Made up my mind.
I said I made it up.
Made up my mind.
I made up my mind. And I won't turn around.
And I won't turn around.
I said I won't turn around.
And I won't turn around.
I'm never gonna do it. Said, I'm never gonna do it. Said, no, 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 no. I said I won't turn around. I can't let nobody turn around.
You gotta have a mind made up. I felt so right there. Stop, don't you do that.
Oh, Lord.
I'm trying to be good. We gotta move on.
I need a church fan, thank you.
So this next one, we have a few originals on here. But this next one, take your hands off me, Satan. I'm trying to take my voice. This next one was written by my sister, God sister. And this song is called Time.
Come on, dude.
Come on, mister.
Come on,
Time. And I'm gonna have her sing it for you. She gonna take Robert's mic real quick.
Did you sing this on Soul Train?
And guess what? She sang this with Debbie when she was alive, when they had a band a long time ago.
On Soul Train? Well,
we don't know all
about
Hey,
y'all.
Hey.
How y'all doing? All right, now.
Get it.
do one more time.
Doris Doucette Haynes is the writer of that song.
Soul Train Doris.
Do you all remember Donnie Hathaway? When we went, when we chose the songs, Robert asked, "Can we do this, and I think this is so appropriate for right now. If I can't do anything else, I can sing a song for you.
There's no space or time. I love you for my life. You are a friend of mine. And when my life is over, we were alone.
just had to get in. Yeah. This next one is another original, and this was written by myself and my best friend who lives in Detroit. And it's something that says, whatever you can't say in words, it's like God talking to us. And then he speaks to us, he says, I'm gonna put this in a letter.
I love you, I adore you, and adore you.
original number three. I won't tell you the title till you get through, but let this minister to your heart. Little backdrop on this. This was written out of an experience that everything that could happen did happen. To the point where my whole life imploded before me. And that's when God can use you the most, because when you were at rock bottom. So nevertheless, I said, okay, God, I'm yours. Here it is. Before, during, or after you, Lord, so my soul doth magnify your name. Help me say. Nobody like you. I turn myself on you.
give it all to you. I give it all to you. Yes, I do. Yeah, 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 yeah. Sopranos, help me say, I yield.
I yield. My soul doth love you. I yield.
I surrender myself over to you. I yield.
I yield.
My very soul.
My soul doth love you. I yield.
Come on, altos, help them. Believe that, just wave your hands all over the room.
I yield.
My soul loves you.
My soul does love you.
I
yield.
I learned how to turn it all over to you.
I yield.
My soul loves you.
My soul does love you.
Nobody can do you like you, Jesus, not you, Jesus. I yield.
I yield.
My soul
does love you.
I yield.
I yield.
I yield.
I yield.
My
soul can magnify you.
I yield.
I yield.
I surrender over you, Jesus. Nobody before, during, or after you. And my soul to magnify. Oh, your holy name. I yield. Oh, I yield. My soul doth love. My holy name. Can do me like you, and my soul doth magnify your name. Say, ladies,
my soul doth magnify.
Your way. We'll be out your way. I want to give a shout in for Walker West and all the staff who's involved, Braxton, all of them. And for those who are running the sound, our sound crew. I'm going to do all these accolades in 30 seconds or less. Grace Tippy. Janet Cole, Tia Purnell, special guest Angela Stewart.
My homie.
All right. I'm going with Solomon Parham, Bill Simonson, John De La Selva. Brian Grutter, John Rose, Ace Mac on bass. And that concludes it. Show off this blue brim and this blue vest. Oh, he said sapphire. With some blue in it.
And the incomparable William Edward Duncan.
Yeah. So we're gonna do these last two songs and we'll get out your way. And if you have the inkling to give to support Walker West and our children. This is the future, y'all. Our children and this community, the Rondo community. Without you all, there would be nothing. And the children are our future, you all. And support this series. How many series like this do you get for free? All right. But donate. This is I wish you well, real quick.
Oh, yes, now.
I wish you well.
Oh, I wish you well.
shout, come on, open up Oregon. This is my favorite one. Do we have any church folks in here? Do we have, I say, do we have any church folks in here? Now, I went in the songbook and I brought the song. I went in the songbook of Twinkie Clark and the Clark Sisters. I gotta ask you again, are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all too quiet for me. Do I have any real church folks in here?
Yeah.
Are y'all ready, band? Are you ready, singers?
Yeah.
Are y'all ready? You know where I'm about to go. Well, clap your hands and praise him. Come on, praise him. Come on, praise him. Lord, been good to you. He's been good to you. He's been good to you.
Musicians. Him I know, I think. Matt, no, Ace. Yeah, Ace. this gentleman back here?
John.
Brian? Another guy named John?
Bill.
And Solomon. Together they are the William Duncan Project. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you for being here. We also want to thank the Twin Cities Radio Network for being the media sponsor for Walker West. We want to thank Jim, who's our videographer, putting all this on the internet. That there is Jerome running sound for us. And put your hands together, stand up, praise God, praise the power, praise Spirit, praise everybody for having Mr. Robert Robinson with us today. Thank you for being here. The next night will be December 2nd. And we also want to thank the charcuterie lady for the beautiful food. Her name was Leslie. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you, William.